Hello everyone, kumusta? If you are new here, a warm welcome from Sugumi Channel. And if you are a returning viewer or subscriber, welcome back. So for today's video, we're going to catch the four binders. Yes po, four binders. That's long-term, medium-term, short-term, and family binder. With their respective trackers, ayan po, nakahilera. Updated na po ito lahat for long-term, medium-term, short-term, and for family. On my left side ay ang pera natin amounting 14,000 pesos. Galing po ito sa isa sa mga paluwagan na sinabihan namin. So this will end next month, bali may isang buwan pa akong huhulugan dito. The other one will end this July po hon. Anyway, ipapile ko muna itong mga trackers. So para siyang mga braha guys. So dito ko siya ilalagay sa may gilid. Ayan. So, ang unang ika-cash stuff natin is ang aming family binder. But before I start, gusto ko lang ipaalam na kulang ang small denominations ko ngayon. Kaya asahan ninyo na may bills exchange o bill swap o condensing sa video natin. So, wait lang guys ha, at i-check ko muna dito if okay na ba yung setup natin. I think we are good to go. So, for transpo, 200 pesos ang nilalaan ko dito. So, instead of getting 200, ilalagay natin itong 300 and get 500. Ayan. So, transportation now has 500, 1,100. Again, that's 1,100 pesos sa transpo. Next is holidays. 150 pesos para dito. So, isang 100 at isang, ilalagay ko na lang ang isang 50 and kuha ako ng isang 100. Ayan, holidays now have 100, 250. So, nasa 250 pesos si holidays. Next is family. And this will get 750 pesos. So let's grab 250 pesos para, ayan, 250 para kuha na lang tayo ng isang 1,000. So family now has 1,050, 150, 200. Again, that was 1,200 pesos. Next is birthdays. This will get 250 pesos. So let's put 750 pesos. Tatlong 200, isang 100 at isang 50. So check natin. 2, 4, 6, 7, 50. Ayan. So, lagay natin dito and kuha tayo ng isang 1,000. Birthdays now has 1,000, 2,000, 200, 400, 500, 650, 750, 850, 900. So, that was 2,900 pesos sa birthdays. Then, eat out. 200 pesos para dito. So, dalawang 100. So, it now has 100, 250, 300 pesos. So, again, that was 300 pesos sa eat out. Then, parents, this will get 250 pesos. So, let's put this 250 yan, and grab 500. So, ito, isang 1,000. Yan. So, parents now has 1,000, 2,200. Again, that was 2,200 pesos sa parents. Then, gifts, that would be 150 pesos. Isang 100 at isang 50. Ayan. So, it now has 100, 200, 350. So, nabawasan to last Saturday kasi pangregalo sa kasal. ng pinsan namin. Then late night, so naglalaan ako dito ng 100 pesos. Ayan, so let's put this 400. Isang 200, ayan. And get 500 pesos. So date night now has 1,500, 750. Again, that was 1,750 pesos. Then we have tatay spending. This will get 150 pesos. Isang 100 at isang 50. Then, yan. Palitan natin ng another 100. So, it now has 100, 200, 300, 20. So, nasa 320 na lang si tatay spending. Yan. Next is nanay spending. Another 150 pesos in it. So, meron tayong 350. So, let's put this cash here para kuha na lang tayo ng isang 500. Ayan po. Nanay spending now has 500 pesos. So, the last one is Lauren Marie. She will get 100 pesos. So, let's see if aabot ng 900. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So, lagay natin dito at isang 1,000. So, Lauren Marie spending now is 1,500, 2,500, 700, 900, 3,100, 250, 350. Again, that was... So, swap muna natin ito ng dalawang 500. Ayan. So, meron ng 3,350 pesos sa Lauren Marie spending. So, tapos na tayo sa aming family binder. Ayan po. So, proceed na tayo sa short-term goals. So, pinakauna is church, which is empty. So, today, this will get 200 pesos. Ayan. So, 200 pesos sa church. Then, vitamins and medicines, this will get 300 pesos. So, let's put 200 and grab 500. So it now has 500, 600, 700, 50, 800. Dapat nasa 900 pesos ito. Nasubrahan yata ng 100 kanina. So kunin natin ang isang 100 pesos dito. So again, 500, 600, 700, 800, 50, 900. Again, that was 900 pesos sa vitamins and medicines. Then eyeglass, 100 pesos para dito. So it now has 1,000, 2,000, 3,000, 200, 300, 400, 500, 600. Again, that was 3,600 pesos sa eyeglass. Then electronics, this will get 200 pesos. Isang dalawa. So electronics now have 1,500, 700, 800, 900, 2,000, 150, 200. Again, that was 2,200 pesos sa electronics. Then we have household, 150 pesos para dito, isang 100 at isang 50. So household now has 1,100, 200, 300, 450, 550, 600 plus 20. Again, that was 1,620 pesos sa household. Then office, another 150 pesos dito. So let's put 350 pesos here. And grab 500 pesos. So office now has 500, 600, 700, 800, 900, 1,000. Again, that was 1,000 pesos sa office. Then supplies, another 150 pesos dito. So 350 pa din. Ilagay natin dito. And yan, tatlong 100 at isang 50. Grab another 500. It now have 1,500, 600, 700, 800, 900, 2,000. So nasa 2,000 pesos na si supplies. Then repair and maintenance, 200 pesos for this. Yan, it now has 200, 350. So 315 tayo. Then for travel, this will get 300 pesos. So let's put this 200 and grab 500 pesos. So it now has 500, 700, 900, 1,000, 100, 200, 350, 450, 500. Again, that was 1,500 pesos for travel. Then pocket money, this will have 200 pesos. So let's put 300 pesos. 1, 2, 3. Let's put it here and grab 500 pesos. So pocket money now has 1,500, 600, 700, 800, 900, 2,000, 50, 150. So again, that was 2,150. So the last one is miscellaneous. So this will have 300 pesos. 300 yen. So it now has 200, 300, 450, 550, 650, 70. So nasa 670 pesos na si miscellaneous. So tapos na tayo sa aming short-term goals. Proceed na tayo sa aming medium-term goals. Yan. So, it's another pack of trackers yung isisilid natin. So, for furnitures, this will have 300 pesos. So, tatlong 100 sa, 200. So, furnitures now have 500, 700, 900, 1,000, 100, 250, 300. Again, that was 1,300 pesos sa furnitures. Then we have appliances, another 300 pesos in it. So it now has 500, 700, 900, 1,000, 100, 250, 300. Ayan, 1,300 pesos sa appliances. Next is school fees. This will have 350 pesos. So let's put 300 pesos. Let's put 200 and grab 550. So 500, 1,100. 200, 300, 450. School fees now have 1,450. Then school needs another 350 pesos. So 200 pesos lagay natin and grab 550. Yan. So, meron na itong move in. Ito. Let's move this up. Yan. Oops. School needs 500, 1,100, 200, 300, 450. Again, that was 1,450 pesos sa school needs. Next is baon. This will have 250 pesos. Sang 50. So it now has 500, 600, 750, 850, 950. Again, that was 950 pesos sa baon. Then clothes. Another 250 pesos in it. Dalawang 100 at isang 50. Yan. So clothes now have 500, 600, 700, 800, 900, 1,000, 150, 250. Again, that was 1,250 pesos. Then taxes, this will have 150 pesos. So let's put this 50. Yan, grab. Now has 200, 300, 400, 500, 650, 700. So taxes now have 700 pesos. Then licenses, another 150 pesos. Put this 50 and grab 200. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 50, 700. Again, that was 700 pesos. So, last is buffer. This will have 200 pesos. Yan, so it now has 500, 700, 850 pesos. Ayan, tapos na tayo sa medium term goals. We still have one binder left. So again, that was our long term goals. Ayan, so malaki yung share na nakuha ni long term binder sa Paluwagan natin. So, first is pay debt. This will have 250 pesos. 250, ayan. So, it now has 1,200, 400, 600, 800, 900, 2,000, 100, 250, 350. Again, that was 2,350 pesos. Next is new idea, another 250 pesos in it. 250 again. 200, 400, 550, 650, 750. So nasa 750 pesos si new idea. May nabawas kasi may ginawa kaming perimeter fence gamit yung interlink. So, month ahead, this will have 500 pesos. Wow. So, wala na tayong 500. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, napasobra yung condensing natin. So, month ahead now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9,000, 200, 400, 600, 800, 900, 10,000, 100, 200, 300, 50, 400. Again, that was 10,400 pesos a month ahead. Then, medical fund, this will have 2,500 pesos. So, dalawang 1,000 and limang big 100. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, parang ni-replenish lang natin yung nakuhang 2,500 pesos. So, medical fund now has 9,150. Again, that was 9,250 pesos sa medical fund. So, masaya ako na parang naibalik ko si 2,500 dito. Then, calamity fund, this will have 500 pesos. So, 5,500. 5,100 yan. So, calamity fund, medyo makapal si calamity fund. 1,200,200,400,600,800,900,4,000, 100,200,300,400,500,600,700,800,950, 5,050. Again, that was 5,050 pesos sa calamity fund. So next is emergency fund. This will have 750 pesos. So emergency fund now has 1,200,400,600,800,950. So again, that was 6,900 pesos sa emergency fund. Next is fully funded emergency fund. This will get our last 1,000 pesos. So again, 1,200,400,600,700,800,900,1,250. Again, that was 1,250 pesos sa fully funded emergency fund. Next is educational fund. This will have 250 pesos. So it now has 500, 1,200, 400, 500, 600, 750, 750, 850, 950, 2,050. Again, that was 2,050 pesos sa educational fund. Next is future blessings. This will have another 250 pesos. Dalawang 200 at isang 50. Future blessings now have 500, 1,100, 200, 300, 400, 500, 600, 50, 750, 850, 950, 2,050. Again, that was 2,050 pesos. So the last one is balay puhon. This will have 750 pesos. 200, 400, 500, 600, 750. Yan. So balay puhon now has 1,500, 3,500, 4,500, 5,500, 700, 900, 6,100, 300, 400, 500, 600, 750, 800. Again, that was 6,800 pesos sa balay puhon. So that is it, guys. If you reach this part of the video, thank you so much. Thank you for your time. If you like this kind of content, please give it a like and comment down below. Sana mag-subscribe kayo and don't forget to hit the notification bell. See you on our next video and keep safe. God bless and bye-bye!